Welcome back to HealthNut Nutrition. Today's Healthy Tip Tuesday is going to be how to make this vegan whipped cream, which is of course dairy-free and tastes amazing and takes literally 4 minutes to make. So if you're interested, then just keep watching and we'll go over everything you'll need for this recipe. You'll need 1 tablespoon of sweetener. I'm using honey. You'll also need 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. You can use peppermint, whatever flavoring you'd like. And then you're gonna need a can of coconut milk, the full fat, and you'll wanna put that in the fridge overnight. Once chilled, you can just get your can opener here and open the can up. Once open, you'll just want to take a spoon and scoop out the coconut fat that has risen to the top. It separates from the coconut water, which will be down below. So you just want to scoop that all out. You can already start to see the water underneath. You can just pour that water out if you'd like, or just keep scooping. You just don't want to get any of the water into the bowl because it's not going to make your vegan whipped cream as thick and rich. In a mixer, I'm just using the stand-up mixer here from KitchenAid. You'll want to put your coconut milk fat right into there and just blend it all up. And then at this point, you want to start adding your vanilla extract, slowly letting it all combine evenly. And then you'll add in your sweetener. You can also use, I'm putting the honey in, but you can use coconut sugar, maple syrup, stevia, whatever is your favorite sweetener. I just happen to have honey on hand, but maple syrup would be really good in this too. After about a minute or so, you'll just want to kind of scrape down the sides. That way you make sure all those ingredients like the vanilla extract and the sugar get evenly combined into our coconut whipped cream here. And then just turn on the blender again. If you're using a hand blender, that works great too. You can also hand mix this, but that's going to give you quite the arm workout. So if you're ambitious, then you can do that too. After about 4 minutes, this is what your mixture will look like. It's going to be really thick and creamy and just looks like actual whipped cream. Once finished, all you have to do is put it into a bowl or container, and if you want to store it for a little bit, you can put it in an airtight container in the fridge and it will last for anywhere from 1 to 2 weeks. And if you need to, you can always just re-whip it before you're using it. This is great on desserts, this is great on a recipe that's going to be coming up, and it's just great to spoon out right out of the bowl. I hope you guys enjoy this recipe. Please give it a thumbs up if you like these Healthy Tip Tuesdays, and don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys! Now, since you're awesome and stuck around to the very end, don't forget to check out my last Healthy Tip Tuesday where I showed you guys how to poach the perfect egg. It's an awesome recipe and it's really quick and easy to make if you want to impress anybody for a Sunday brunch. Have an amazing day, guys, and I'll see you later. Bye!